Six thieves, three waiting getaway motorbikes, two sledgehammers, and a window full of bling. But they hadn't planned on one granny with an attitude. Ann Timpson is the name of the lady in the red coat, 70-plus years of petulant pensioner, charging into the would-be robbers like an event.